is under siege. A plot to poison the minds and hearts of our people, to turn them into religious fanatics, this evil, this threat, it will not be tolerated.
We are an army fighting for God and for the church. We will fight with honor and dignity.
In the United States, we've been following your war with the Catholic Church.
I would hardly call it a war.
There is a time for peace, a time for war.
Even if I were younger, I would not fight.
You can't fight for something you don't believe in.
I believe in freedom. The fate of Mexico is in God's hands, not yours or mine.
This will be one of the most important battles of our struggle.
If you lose this war,
we're not gonna lose this war.
Why are you here?
We want to be cristeros.
Cristeros?
Yes.
We are gonna send a message that freedom is our lives, and we will defend it or die trying. Que viva Cristo Rey!
Que viva
Cristo Rey!